Hi guys, we're back with Dusty. So what we've got here is a 3 to 4 year old dog that I can guarantee you, if we could find the old owners and you asked him what happened when you let him loose, they say he's gone. So I am keeping the leash on to cripple him.
Honestly!
As you can see, this is a very food-oriented dog, but he isn't that way right now. And I'm going to tell you what. This is a 3 to 4 year old dog that was just neutered. This is a dog park. And all dogs do, and they piss on everything all day long. So when these dogs get here, stay on him, stay on him. He's going to go down that road.
Dusty! Dusty!
Yay! Dusty! So I turned him back towards me. And if you said, what's that? That's called putting pressure on him to decide. That was only on 23, but I can actually go down a little bit. If you think this dog has an interest in you right now, no, it doesn't. And I'm going to tell you why. That was a task, was to take the tree.